What's up, good people? I just wanted to give y'all a quick little insight. Being a leader is something that I don't take for granted. It's something that I work at and I work extremely hard at. And I have a long way to go. And I appreciate everyone who has allowed me to lead them. And I am so thankful for God for that privilege. Part of being a leader, really, guys, is just putting in your effort and making sure that you not only spiritually fill yourself, but that you can pour into others. Like, there's a lot that goes into this. This is my message for tomorrow, okay? And it starts off in notebook form, and then it gets rewritten and rewritten and different things like that. So, you know, it's about being obedient to the Holy Spirit, and you can do nothing, and I mean absolutely nothing, without God's word, right? So I encourage everybody to make sure you pour into yourself spiritually. Do what you have to do and take that time to study God's word. Love you guys. Let God work.